there in heaven for a baller. Pistol to my head. Every time I call her, pistol to my head. They wonder if I'm hell bound. Can't be worse than this, cause I'm in hell now. Pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. They wanna bury me, I'm worried. I'm losing my mind. Look down the barrel of my nine, and my face is blurry. Falling to pieces, and my guilt. I pray to the Lord, but He ignores me. Unfortunately, because.
Alright. We're back. And I think we're ready to go into nighttime now, probably. But before I do, I'm just gonna just look around for stuff. I might, because I don't know. Should I buy an Altezza before I leave? I'm debating whether or not I should get an Altezza, even though Altezzas in this game are like, you know, I don't know. I don't know what you could call it. I'll look around, see what they have though. Before I even, you know, consider it, because, CRX, Tegra, Cord, the Datsun, nice. I think I just went through these already, but I don't care. Go through it again. Just because I fucking can. Opal, I got the Opal Speedster, yep. Yeah, but that I could buy anytime. Fiat Coupe. S3, wow. Alfa Romeo. What about Toyota? Ist. Turbo. Starlet. Another Starlet. Evita. Levin. Renault. Another Levin. Yet another Levin. And 11 again. And then a Torino. 11, which I have already. A Torino, which I think consider about buying. MR2. MRS. And the Altezza. Oh, so you can get an Altezza. Okay. Alright. Suzuki Carry. Works. Another Works. Koi. And a Cappuccino. Vivo, R2, Forster, Legacy, Alcyone, and Alcyone SVX. Oh wow, I actually got that right in the first try. March, another March, another March, Bluebird. I have all this already. Just going through it, because this is all technically new unlocks that I got from beating all the racers. So this is what I got for doing so. I'm just showing you it now while we have it. Mitsubishi, we have Colt, a Mirage again, an FTO. Ooh, we got an FTO, wow. We might be able to do a head-to-head against Mr. Mishu again. Mazda 3, Mazda MX-5 again. Mazda 6. Ooh, we got the old school RX-7. Wow! Now that's a good car. Fit. Civic. Yeah, I already went through this already. Let's exit. Okay, guys. I think we had enough of that. Now, let's go into the go pass to fight these guys. Come on. Fuck, man.
Mm-hmm.
how he even fucking killed his character.
Thank you.
okay. If I sound a little bit weird right now, it's because I'm a little bit sick. take it. Excuse me. Have to fucking kill niggas and shit. I hope they can revive this motherfucker, cause goddamn, goddamn. Screenshotting all this shit because fucking niggas wanna fuck around and shit.
end the video real quick. Hold up, guys.